of stone since Jesus died and rose from the grave. God doesn't dwell in buildings made of stone. He wants to live within your heart today. You see that steeple standing tall? Well, he can't change your life at all. You see those windows stained with art? Well, they can't cleanse a cold black heart. You see those chandeliers so bright? They can't hold a candle to the light. You see that carpet you're walking on? Well, it can't lead you to your heavenly home. God doesn't dwell in buildings made of stone since Jesus died and rose from the grave. God doesn't dwell in buildings made of stone. He wants to live within your heart today. I think it's time that we made it known. The days of Solomon are past and gone. When Jesus' blood, the cross was stained. The veil of the temple was a rent in twain. God used to dwell in a temple there, but now he lives in people everywhere. If you repent and confess your sins, Jesus will come and live within. God doesn't dwell in buildings made of stone since Jesus died and rose from the grave. Stone. He wants to live within your heart today. God doesn't dwell in buildings made of stone since Jesus died and rose from the grave. God doesn't dwell in buildings made of stone. He wants to live within your heart today. Yes, he wants to live within your heart today.